have my shouting now.
Hello. Ready? Yeah.
Now you can start.
Say action.
Say. It's ready. It's rolling, dude.
Say action.
Action. Action.
Hello, friends. Welcome to Useless Universe. Sorry, Hatchard here, Universe. Today we are going to see what we have cooked for Ayudha Puja.
So, Ayudha Puja, are you doing today?
There's only one Ayudha Puja.
What is that?
Huh?
What is that?
So you say thanks to all the equipments that help you to, like, you know, work.
Okay.
For students, it's the notebooks. For farmers, it will be the farming things. For constructor, I mean, for masons and all, it will be the other constructing things.
No, I'll just put it, sir. Aak is paak, paak is aak. So aak paak kare paak le jepo.
Bachelor Cooking 101. Professional chef.
Yeah, thanks, doc. If you are getting, I don't know, why are you, like, you know, trying to do overaction? So the biggest problem while cooking is this oil, okay, managing oil.
Okay.
Your cooking area will get,
damaged.
Dirty, mainly because of the oil. That's what makes it very hard to cook.
Don't tell problems, tell solutions also.
I think you just need to use a prill and then clean, that's it.
See the camera and say.
It's very easy to clean. Hey everyone, welcome to Hatchard Here Universe. For all the fans over there, Hey everyone, welcome to Hatchard Here Universe. For all the diehard fans of Hatchard Here Universe over there, a happy Dashara wishes. Hello everyone, welcome to Hatchard Here Universe. For all the diehard fans of Hatchard Here Universe, happy Dashara. So today we made lunch, especially for Ayudha Puja. So we have Ben Pungal. And we have white chutney or coconut chutney, and we have medu vada. Due to time constraint and effort constraint, we couldn't make sambar, but still, it makes really good combination.
Let's eat and see how it is.
Okay.